Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And first of all, I want to thank you all for all your support and love that you showed me on my previous video. Thank you very much, I really appreciate it. So today my video is going to be about first impression and eye makeup look tutorial, and we're going to talk about Tarte palette Rainforest of the Sea. And it's a new palette by Tarte Cosmetics, and on their website they say that it's a limited edition palette featuring 8 velvety everyday eyeshadows. So let's see, as a Tarte Cosmetics fan, I love their new packaging, very pretty. So inside it comes with a little ideas of the eye makeup looks that you can create using this palette. It's very useful. And this is the palette itself. Very pretty packaging. Let's see how it looks inside. Inside it has a mirror, which is very, very good for the times when you're in a rush or you're on the go and you don't want to have your mirror and your palette separately. So it's very, very nice addition. And here we have the 8 colors. I already swatched them before. So the colors are, some of them are shimmery, some of them matte. And overall, as they describe, it's very useful for everyday and nude makeup looks. So let's start on with the shadow seashell, and I'm just gonna apply it on my hand, my finger. Ooh, it's pretty. It's like pinkish, shimmerish. And then we're gonna try wave. Wow, you guys, it's very pretty wave. And then the next color is Abyss. It's the darkest shadow on the palette, so it just looks like this. And the next color is Reef. Starfish is my personal favorite. It's really pretty. And let me clean my fingers. Moving on, Cove, the shade Cove. I think this shade Cove will work perfectly as a transition color because it's very like soft brown color. Sand and Mermaid. Sand is the lightest shade in the palette, so I think it will work perfectly on the underbrow area. And the last one is Mermaid. Mermaid is very like shiny, bronzish kind of look. So here you guys can see the shadows close up and better. They're very pretty. And as I said, it's very like everyday, but at the same time, very shimmery. So let's start our tutorial. Our beautiful Tarte palette. And I'm gonna go for very like settled everyday velvety look. So let's start from having a swatch and gluing it at the back of your hand. After that, I'm gonna pick one up and put it, so we're gonna get a really nice cut crease.
smoking on cookie in the hot box. She thought that that cooking up dope in the crack pack.
I'm gonna use my NARS eyeshadow primer. Give me a tissue. Stays on, please.
Okay. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. My girl is fat and bougie.
Just like this. And then using my MAC brush 224, I'm gonna pick up the color Cove. Apply it to the grease.
Cooking up dough with Uzi. My savage ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too.
So this is going to be our transition color. And then we're going to use smaller brush from BH Cosmetics. And we're going to pick up color Avis. It's right here, the darkest color on the palette. And
my hit is a savage ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds. 100 rounds.
Blending brush. We're gonna pick up some of the reef color and blend everything in. Blend everything.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And I'm gonna get the color Mermaid brush, which is like this. It's just like this. So we're gonna pick up the mermaid. Light.
Doesn't make sense now.
So what I like to do is to get a flat brush, just like this. And going on to the same Avis color, and under the lash line,
I hit you up like, do you wanna hang right now? On the east side, and you know I'm with the.
Same on the top, so we're gonna, it's gonna be like our.
Do I wanna watch? Do I know what time it is right now? Yeah, it's after 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot of you right now. All she talking about is coming soon.
Oh, and getting the brush from BH Cosmetics that's like this, we're gonna pick up the lightest shade. That's called Sand. Apply it to our brow bone. Under the brow bone.
All she talking about is come and see me for us. Come and see me for us.
And time to take it out of the scotch. You don't ever come to me. And here we have. All she ever says, come and see me for us. Beautiful. Come and see me for us. You'll never come to me. You can use your beauty blender. You'll never come to me.
I've been up for two whole days thinking what I did to keep you going.
Same flat brush. Coming through the voicemails that you left me telling. I'm gonna pick up the darkest color and buff it in under the eyes.
I'll admit I'm sorry when I've been, I'm truly sorry. Things change, people change, feelings change too. Never thought the circumstances would have changed you.
And we're gonna move on to the outer color lashes. And then for lashes today I'm using Fairy lashes. So now we have our falsies on. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara and apply to my bottom.
Come and see me for us. Come and see me for us. You don't ever come to me.
And here we go. We have cover a beautiful eye makeup look using Tarte palette. Thank you guys for watching, and leave your comments down below. Thumbs up and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.
Why he gotta start, girl? Why he gotta start? I know we make